Hey everybody, welcome back to more Legend of Legaia, and last time we left off we defeated Zora from Zora's little floating castle, and in this episode we're making our way to Conchrom. No, I'm not done with the fishing yet. I just don't want to deal with that thing for a while. I'm tired of looking at fishes. I will get back to it, just not now, but I need to recover, so let me do that right now, and I'll meet you back at Luptis. Alrighty, Luptis, take me to Conchrom. Vahn, Noah, and you too, Gala. Please excuse my past rudeness. I had lost my pride as a Sorin. I was bitter. I was a fool, but you, heroes of Ra-Seru, you opened my eyes. Thank you. I am grateful from the bottom of my heart. Well, you're not such a bad guy, you know? Yeah, I think we're ready. Let's go! Because of the thick mist there, you'll have to parachute in. Here, take this. Thank you! The Door of Wind is the only way to get back. Use it well. Welcome to the Kingdom of Conchrom, and as you guys can see, it is the heart of the mist. So, you know what that means? We're almost done. Not quite. There's still so many things we need to do. But anyways, welcome to Conchrom. Ugh. I finally made it to Conchrom. This is Conchrom? What a horrible place! Look at this evil, everyone! This is not the work of humans! What's the matter? I hear a voice! Someone's still alive! They're calling for help! A human voice? Good lord! There are people inside these walls! Hey! Are you alright? Noah! I don't think that's a very good idea! Noah, stop it! If you pull that person out of the wall, he'll die! Everything here, buildings, people, is all part of a giant Seru, a Sim Seru. That person's body has fused with the Seru. We must leave them as they are. There's nothing we can do. A Sim Seru? You mean the town itself is a type of Seru? I never knew that humans had built such a huge Sim Seru. The thick mist from the mist generator to the north must have enabled it to grow so large. I'm so sorry, but I'll destroy the mist. Just hang on a little longer. There's a castle over there. Let's go investigate. Your parents may be there. Yes, you're right. Don't worry, we'll figure something out. In the meantime, once you get in here, there should... No, that's the left. I can't tell my left and right. If you come all the way to the right, you will get a spirit's jewel. Alright, I don't think there's anything else here. Let's just go north. Toward the stairs. And take a left... Oh my goodness. Let me take care of this and I'll meet you guys back on the map. I forgot to mention there is a new Seru here, so I'm hoping I can run into that little thing sooner or later. But if you come over here, there is a treasure chest and it's called a Lost Grail. I don't remember what half these items do because I don't use them. Most of my strategies in RPGs are What? Oh, yeah, I don't use that. I don't use that. Anyways, go in. A nightmare. I'm going to take care of you because I have a feeling you're going to do that little shuffle and I'm not going to like it. You can also get Kamaro level 2 here. I forgot. He's got 1600 HP this time, but... Alright, go in here. In case you guys couldn't really tell, this is one of the parts I don't quite remember off the top of my head, so, admittedly, I actually have a guide for this area, just because I don't remember it that well. I remember the items, I just don't remember everything else. What's wrong, Noah? I know this place. It's alright, we're here. Noah, remember this. Whatever happens here, we won't abandon you. Vahn and I will always be by your side. Yeah, we're not gonna leave you here alone. I think we kind of promised this from the day we started traveling with each other, so no worries there. Anyways, let's, well, I think we're supposed to go up the stairs. That's creepy! Upstairs. Oh, hello, Mr. Slippery Man! I'm going to see if I can catch you, even though I did not even equip the ivory book. You've got 2,000 HP. 2,000! I will eat. Oh no. Well, I'm going to see if I can capture you. Just give me a moment. I hope this is not overkill. I didn't think so. Alright, keep going up the stairs until you reach a seam. Should be pretty soon. Yeah, here it is. Thank you. Well, we've been given a mission from the Queen herself. That is Noah's mother. And we gotta do something to save him. First things first. Go to the door No! Not that one! God. What am I doing? Ah! Oh! Hello! You two again! How are you? I forgot to equip the ivory book again. Derp! BRB! Overkill!
Yes, sir!
Alright, what we want to do is go to the door behind her on her left. If we do this, in here we can actually find the frickin' healing fruit. Afterwards, we take the door on the upper right corner. I think this one, yes. It will lead us outside, and we can get a Wonder Elixir, I believe. Yeah, right here. Alright, now we need to go all the way back down to the first floor. Do you remember that little corner where we saw the two guards guarding? Ah! I should learn to equip the ivory book before I actually go anywhere, so I'm just gonna give it to... Where? Thank you. I'm gonna give it to you as well. Get rid of that. Okay. Let's roll. I took off both healing boost items. So, going back down to the very first floor. Hi, lady. Ah! I did not want to fight them yet. I just didn't want to fight them. But anyways, if you... Nope, one more. Down one more. Ah, the way! What the fudging hell?! Holy crap. Come down all the way over here. You have the Queen's permission? Love it. You may pass. Thank you, Sir Creeps-a-Lot. Anyways, come all- Ow! Oh, hello!
Oh,
Let me catch you! Gotta catch them all! Damn, well I had two slipperies there and I didn't even catch either of them! So here's what I'm going to do, I'm... Take that back. Going to take away the... Take that back, okay. Remember which one it is. Oh gosh! Straight path. Disgusting looking. What the heck is that? I don't even want to know. I don't find that, huh? These are not the enemies you were looking for. It really isn't. Give me slippery. Come on. What? Again. These are not the enemies you were looking for. Jesus Christ. I'll be back for you guys. But anyways, you remember that one room I accidentally went to? Yeah, you want to go there. So I'm just going to follow this path over here. Okay, seriously? If you're gonna give me battles, can you give me this arrow, please? I would like to capture it. And add it to my little collection, please. Next battle, give me slippery, please. 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 Game, what did I just say? What did I just finish saying? If you're gonna put me in a random battle, give me slippery. I'm going upstairs. For Christ's sake. Next battle, can you slip it in? Get off! Alright, well, I caught that one. Let me get back the equipment. Let's see, you had Maze Pendant, and you also had the Metal Gem. Noah, your turn. Mike Frame. Ivory Book. Metal Ring. Ivory Book, okay. Let's see if I can catch the next Seru before I actually- Oh no, I'm not going to. Okay. If you guys don't catch Slippery here, it's not a big deal. It's gonna be in the next area as well, so no worries. Okay, 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 okay. I got you.